December 18th, the same day the Atlanta bomb was deactivated, attorney Robbie Robinson received a package in Savannah of 150 miles your home and take you through everything step by step. We know healthcare can be confusing. United Healthcare can straighten things out. With 40 years of experience, you can count on us to be there all along the way. With a dual complete plan, you can have a wide choice of doctors to choose from, better prescription drug coverage, dental and vision coverage too, all at no additional cost. Not Medicare, not Medicaid. You should be eligible for dual complete. So call the number on your screen now to see if you're eligible or to enroll in a dual complete plan from United Healthcare. Most people don't know that pharmacy prices vary wildly, and that insurance is always your best bet. GoodRx is an easy way for Americans to save up to 80% on their prescriptions. They type in the name of your prescription, when you buy the coupon, and pay. But in this case, the items surviving the blast were too generic to tell them anything. The bomber continued with his deadly plan. Fortunately, Jacksonville, Florida NAACP President Willie Jennings was too busy to open her mail on December 18th. Learning of Robinson's death in Savannah and warned by her friends to be wary of any packages, she called her secretary the next day to advise him not to open the parcel on her desk.
What she later did was call the sheriff's department down there in Jacksonville and request them to look at a package that, to her, seemed somewhat suspicious.
The technician noted it was identical to packages used in the previous bombing. They photographed and